mission, Joker.
Let's go.
Okay.
Roger that.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
It's my
Leave
turn.
It to me.
Sona 5 Tactica.
Nice one, Arena!
too.
Let's end it.
No mercy.
Show me what you've got.
What to do here?
Taking up the challenge.
Persona!
Alright,
check out.
Lego! Ready to go?
This room seems to be the end. Guess we made it.
I'm picking up two readings nearby. Are they hiding in here?
Oh, I swear. If they pop up like... I don't know what I'll do.
Yeah, I could really do without that.
Your way in here, instead of crawling back into whatever hole you came from.
Mindless vermin like yourselves are easy enough to round up, though. Time for you to welcome your new master.
Damn it. Noir by herself is enough trouble, but with Skull too?
Hey, lady! Get your filthy mind powers out of our friends!
You idiotic girl! Every single one of my subjects should feel nothing but gratitude for this.
But very, very soon, you won't be worrying about any of that. All you'll do is obey every order from your beautiful, charming master.
And what more could mindless vermin ever hope for in life?
I'm so sick of that stupid laugh! We have to make them stop!
I understand. These two are the people we came to collect, right?
Yeah! We're not leaving without our friends. Get ready, everyone!
We'll be right back.
ready. Listen up. Ah.
Joker. It's over.
Let's do this.
Keep it up, Mona!
Fall back at once.
Oh, Toshiro, you're always so passionate about running away.
I'll go ahead and take care of the exit route. Everyone got their safety buddy? Finally, time to get out of here.
Looks like we're in the clear. They must have given up pursuit. Are your two friends okay?
Yeah, thanks. They woke up just a couple minutes ago.
An and the others filled us in on what happened. So you're Arena. Sounds like you've been a huge help to us here.
The feeling's mutual. The Phantom Thieves have really turned things around for the Rebel Corps.
If everyone else is pulling their weight, sounds like I'd better start too.
I'm looking forward to contributing as well. It's a pleasure to join you.
Imagine your throats would be sore after all the horrid laughing you were at.
Yeah, it's like, the air here is so much drier than back home. Haven't you noticed, guys?
Yep, Lady Anne's right. That settles it.
Huh? Okay.
Why do I feel like I want to know what happened, but also not know?
We can do this. Should we choose? I'll be counting on you.
Firing!
Serena's attack hit! Keep pushing!
I'll show no mercy.
Do here.
Don't forget.
do here.
go.
Get it.
Beginning of a new power.
Now then, make your decision.
Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? Accept one moment, please.
Is this persona acceptable? Is this persona... Please wait just a moment. Is this persona... One moment, please. Is this persona accept? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona accept? One moment, please. Are you finished? Would you like to look at the... What would you like to do? You wish to dismantle a... What? Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
I have a new weapon available. What would you like? Everything.
Thanks for your purchase.
You have a...
All right, here you go.
Stop by anytime.
You wish to dismantle a weapon? Which one will you choose? What would you like to... Well then, have a pleasant day.
Look. Please, take your time. Everything good?
Oh, okay.
You have a good op-
Holding off.
Everything good? All right, here you go. Best of luck out there.
Thank you for bringing me that report. I'll be sure to spread the news.
A giant cake? Oh, like a wedding cake?
Aria just keeps pissing me off more and more with her BS.
Say, what do you think may have happened to make her want to hold her wedding now? If all she wants is a ceremony, she'd have no trouble getting one arranged whenever she pleased.
According to past reports, Marie struggled to find someone she deemed worthy enough to marry. I have no idea what's taken her so long, but it sounds like she may have finally found someone to put through the ceremony.
Am I the only one who thinks putting together a wedding before having someone to marry is weird?
So the report's indicating she's about to marry someone?
That is correct, ma'am. Furthermore, her new partner will be at the ceremony in person. All we know of him so far is he's a handsome man with dark hair and piercing eyes.
Hey, could that be... Yes, that definitely describes Yusuke.
Well, I guess he is the looker out of us guys.
Still, why the hell's he getting married to such a god-awful person?
I can't speak for Marie. But something tells me she isn't actually taking your friend's desires into account.
Marie and her ceremony can go to hell! We have to rescue Yusuke before it's too late!
Yes. In fact, this could be just the chance we need. If we know Marie and your remaining comrades are going to be at the plaza...
And we get to rescue our friends and put our boots to Marie's ass at the same time!
What? Hang on a moment. I understand why you want to attack, but you're being entirely too hasty. Don't you think Marie would see this opportunity to set a trap for us?
That is probably true.
Even if we absolutely must go, we should at least prioritize our comrades. Imagine marching right up to the enemy commander.
We never said we were planning to do anything like that. We just know there might be a fight waiting for us.
I understand that as well, but there's a difference between looking at you all, I get a very uneasy feeling about this.
It's fine. I think you made a good point there, if I'm honest. But even still, there are some things in this world you just gotta stand up to. It's how all of us learned to move on.
Of course, none of you are being rational. Yet you're going to do it anyway, despite knowing it's irrational? I just cannot comprehend the way you kids think. However, I should apologize for taking over the conversation like that. I am not opposed to conducting a rescue operation. I will accompany you and offer any aid as needed.
Nice! Let's get out of here and crash this shitty wedding!
Does this mean what I think, Captain? The final battle's drawing near?
That it is. First, let's... Toshiro?
Arena, please show me your right arm.
Huh? Oh, why?
If I remember correctly, you were injured in our last battle?
Yeah, I got a scratch, but it's not a big deal.
You're only focusing on the end result. If you'd been struck in a more vital area, you could have easily lost your life. I understand that each of you have been following your heart to fight for what you believe is right. Your behavior isn't condemnable. However, I cannot approve either. I recognize that you've all been very capable of carrying out your missions with your lives on the line. But all it takes is one slip, and it's over. Your goals, your ideals, lost forever. I just felt I should point this out as the adult of the group.
I know as long as I fight, wounds like these are unavoidable. Still, I can't let my fear control me. Doing nothing won't help. The only thing I can say for sure is... I'm really scared. I'm scared that we're entering a world where corruption is free to flourish. And even worse, I'm scared of becoming someone who's okay with that. So I fight, because I refuse to give up and turn a blind eye to the injustices in my world. Not only that, you said it only takes one slip-up for everything to be lost. But getting hurt or suffering through hard times, those don't mean it's all over.
And that means?
When you follow your beliefs long enough, you're bound to meet others willing to fight by your side. And when something's impossible by yourself, you can trust your comrades to help you. When you think of it that way, it takes a lot more than one setback for it all to become meaningless.
And the Rebel Corps will carry on the fight in the name of our lost comrades!
That we will. Oh, and don't worry about me endangering myself. I hate getting hurt.
Ridiculous. So...
Not exactly.
Ah.
Sure. That's it then.
Better get ready. Now then. Fire!
Joker, lock the mark! Great positioning,
Let's
Joker.
Go. Take me.
Okay, we're down one enemy.
Now it's my turn.
All right.
Better get ready.
Well hidden.
Keep calling for all you want.
Hey!
Ah! Well, we've gotten this far without any real problems.
Grandpa, keep it down!
I admit you're very skilled at your maneuvering. But if you think of the less athletically gifted present, I would appreciate it.
Oh, brother.
I will accompany you and offer any aid as needed.
Those were your exact words, right?
What of it? Athletics aren't my area of expertise. My strong suits are, arranging ceasefire deals, petitioning for reduced sentences, other negotiation demands.
Hey, enough from your resume for now. You're about to start working on the cake.
Now that you say that, why would they choose to make a cake here? They can't be planning to.
Beg of you, let us go.
Silence! You earned this when you defied Lady Marie! Being grateful that you get to contribute to the ceremony at all! Give us those tears of joy!
This is way too much!
Why even go through the effort for something so horrible?
Yeah, it wouldn't do us any good to know why they're such sick bastards.
Treating people like that? It's inexcusable!
Well now, it sounds like you think I consider them people. Seeing the looks on your faces, it seems you didn't know you were expected. I had considered naming all of you the guests of honor for my ceremony. But instead, I think I'll make you the entertainment. Soon, you'll experience the celebration up close and personally. After I've taken back my groom, that is.
Taken back? Wait, Fox isn't a groom?
What gives? Didn't you abduct our friend over there to marry him?
What? Why would you think I'd ever settle for some inconsequential dirt poor brat? There is but one fitting suitor here. Toshiro Kasukabe is destined to be mine.
You're marrying me?
Have you forgotten our arrangement? Or perhaps you're not remembering on purpose. Whatever the case, you have no choice but to stand at my side.
Forever!
That. For a moment, I felt...
What the hell is going on?
Let's try to figure it out later. We should focus on Mako-chan and the others for now.
Right! We don't have a chance against them if we hold back. Lay into it and keep your guard up.
Get ready.
I'll beat you to a pulp!
So that's it.
Hey,
Go, Joker! Bring them back to their senses!
It's over for you! Send them flying!
I'll show no mercy.
Over yet.
Ouch!
I want you,
even can't hit you there.
I'll do my best. Behold my power! You wish for ability?
Yeah.
Get their shots, hit them all!
hit! Keep it up, Mona!
That'll do my best!
I can't go down yet! This is the true light of the Phantom Thief!
Here I go! Do my best.
I'll show no mercy. I'll show you.
Say something! Arena! Hey, answer me!
For Lady Maurier! For Lady Maurier! Stamp out every traitor! Wipe their existence from this kingdom!
Oh, shit, it's getting worse.
You have to finish it.
I have to. Say that. You know I can't. I'm not like you.
I know. You can do it. It's just like before.
must be getting delirious from the blood loss if you think that man's capable of anything on his own. He is nothing without my control.
She's right. I can't help it all. Am I what? Damn it. I'll do it.
This is the end! We're not making it out of this one alive!
Don't give up yet! We can still prevail!
Toshiro?
We can't let this one setback make our efforts meaningless! Stand and fight!
What was that?
You imbecile! Don't you stand
there! Stop him this instant!
No one who defies Lady Maria shall be left alone!
Oh, look at that! Toshiro finally found his guts!
We should pull our weight too! Everyone, ready for one last push?
You don't even have to ask. I'm just getting started.
Nina, wish me luck.
Huh, traitor! Another step and you're through!
I'm not done! Now it's over!
No! How could you, Toshiro? You bastard!
How about that? I actually did it.
Whoop, looks like the adrenaline finally ran out. Hey, how's everyone else holding up?
Irina's unconscious but holding up. Same goes for Fox and Queen.
Did we actually win? How magnificent!
Looks like we really did pull it off. Okay, let's get out of here. This was a tough one. We can't go through another round now. Wait, what's that sound?
Your lives in my hand?
I just told you every day!
That's right.
Oh man, this sucks hard.
I poured my heart and soul into preparing the ceremony, and look what you've done to me. On any other day, I'd drag you from the back of my carriage through every street in my kingdom until nothing was left. But that might be too much. After all, you're nothing but some stupid children!
Who's kids? Idiotic rascals!
I don't even have the strength for banter.
I admit, I didn't expect you all to put together such a resistance. But in the end, you were still ground down to nothing! Just look at the state of you! How fortunate! It's almost as if my fiancé was destined to be here for our ceremony.
Hell, what do we do?
Even if we were treated, I don't know how we can save Irina and the other rebels, too. But we can't fight anymore, either.
You mean by yourself? That's just insane!
Yeah. There's no way you'd make it through that.
All right, time for the brats to face their punishment. What could make today even better? I've got the most delightful idea. Yes, first I'll... What?
The time's come to pay back our debt. Please, take the captain and retreat. Rebel Corps, charge! Go! Before it's too late! We'll hold it back for you! Get away!
Let's do this.
The target's what still a ways here? Off. No need to rush.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
Got. my turn! Get ready!
What to do here?
Come! Take this!
Freezing!
Now it's my turn!
Take him down! Oh, this is real! His health is-
Better get ready.
I won't.
All right.
What a relief.
For real?
That's great. Don't you worry.
See ya.
Sure, have a lot.
Come back again later.
This place. The awakening of a new power. Now then, make your decision. Which persona will you choose? Is this for so- Please wait just a moment. Is this persona acceptable? One moment, please. Now then, make your decision. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. What would you like to do? Until next time.
What am I looking at? Come visit again.
then we brought you back here.
Thank you. I appreciate the update. First things first. I'm sorry. I was too careless out there, and you suffered for it.
My apologies as well. I promise I'll find a way to make up for such a shameful blunder.
Marie's the one who should be sorry. You two have nothing to feel bad about.
I'm just glad that everyone's all right now. All the rest is in the past. Thanks, guys. I'm glad you've got my back.
With that said, we should address the elephant in the room.
Is making a fuss over a little scratch.
Yeah! Ow! If you're going to offer me medical care, could you try actually caring? I'm wounded here.
So, those two over there are Irina and Toshiro?
When I heard he was a Diet member and opposed the Phantom Thieves, I certainly didn't expect this lively fellow.
Yeah, there's a lot about him we don't really get.
Would you please not talk about me while I'm present? Like I'm some doddering elder?
Busted. Hi, nice to meet you. Sounds like you're caught up, but I'm Irina, and this is Toshiro. You don't have to pay him any mind, though.
That's not your call to make! With that said, we've spent enough time fooling around. Perhaps we should begin discussing the situation in full. First, I'd like to address what you're all probably thinking.
What's the history between Toshiro and Marie, I would assume?
Yeah, actually, I was wondering that.
Marie definitely made it sound like you two had a past, but I couldn't pick up what the deal was.
This would go a lot quicker if you just caught us up already. Or are you gonna play the amnesia card again? I knew it.
I've never heard anyone actually gulp in fear before.
If you don't have any intel to contribute, there's no need to concoct a fanciful excuse.
That's not entirely true. I can at least contribute the fact that I lost my memory.
You really don't know anything about Marie?
Yes.
Really? Nothing at all?
Yes. Hey, is he starting to act fishy?
Indeed.
This reminds me of the interrogation Sojiro gave me when I stole his pudding from the fridge.
You know, Toshiro, I'm not just your comrade. I'm also the leader of the Rebel Corps. With that in mind, you know I can't turn a blind eye to a potential enemy agent. I really hope I don't have to think up a punishment for you being Marie's spy.
Wait! More accurately, I feel as if I should know her, but for some reason I can't remember.
What you're saying is, you may not remember the exact situation, but you can at least recall that you have a connection with Marie. Am I getting this right?
Yes, exactly that. Miss Nijima, was it? You're an excellent summarizer.
Oh, thanks.
Well, it's not hard to imagine this just means Toshiro's engaged to the real-world Marie. But that's not enough for us to figure out everything else going on here.
And it's assuming Toshiro hasn't been playing us this entire time, right?
No need for the evil eye here.
Oh, you know, it's just that we've seen a lot in our time. Lots of liars and frauds. Lots of people who regretted it.
Okay, we've razzed him enough. We know he's gotta be at least a decent guy. I mean, he had enough guts to go after Irina and finish the job, didn't he?
Yeah, that's true. He really saved our butts back there.
Plus, if it turns out he's just another POS politician, we can always knock him around until he comes to his senses. Ain't that right? No worries there. I'll make him see the light.
Mr. Sakamoto, if I may, I need to apologize to you. I had thought you were merely an ill-tempered, dead-end delinquent. I greatly underestimated you.
Great! Yeah, that's probably the first time I've been insulted in an apology.
So, Irina, are you...
Well, I guess I'm just not as nice as Ryuji. I'm kidding. What you did back there, that's all it took to make up my mind. As the leader of the Rebel Corps, I had to press you a bit, but I definitely trust you now.
I see. I truly appreciate it.
All right, back to business. Now that all the Phantom Thieves are finally reunited.
Thankfully, our Phantom Thieves rescue mission was a success. So I suppose you could go look for that portal in Mare's castle, the one Toshiro mentioned before.
Right. We agreed to help you remove Mare from power in exchange for rescuing our friends. If we don't hold up our end of the bargain, we don't deserve to call ourselves Phantom Thieves. Does that sound right to you guys?
Absolutely. How could we leave without paying Mare her fair dues?
Sounds like you're ready to get back out there, Mako-chan. And I feel the same way.
Leaving a mission incomplete would be quite unlike us. Not only that, but we always repay our debts.
Besides, looking for that portal while Mare's still skulking around is a pretty terrible idea.
Count me in too. We team up pretty well, huh?
Hell yeah! Let's flip this kingdom upside down!
Sounds like it's unanimous. So, it's settled. We're sticking with the Rebel Corps to the end!
You guys, thank you! And I'll update my end of the deal. I'll make sure you get the help you need until all of you are back in your own world.
It seems we settled things rather quickly.
The alliance between the Rebel Corps and Phantom Thieves shall go on!
Why do you think you're the one to... Oh, never mind.
Not exactly.
Ugh. Yes.
Thank you.
Of course.
Ah.
So that means...
don't understand.
But...
Hold on a sec.
Well, that's... That's enough.
Nice job.
No.
So that's it.
Okay.
What did you say?
I've got some new products available. Please, take your time. You have them. All right, here you go. Anytime.
You wish to dismantle a weapon? Which weapon will you choose? Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Take your time. Come back soon. All right, so now there's... Come back again later. We sure have a lot of choices. Understood.
Are you serious?
Yes.
So that...
down. Time to raise the curtain.
Way to go! Better get ready.
I'm a
fly.
You fly. Right on target.
We sure have a lot of choices. Understood.
What's going on?
See. All right.
Then, have a pleasant day. The awakening of a new... Now then, make your decision. Are you finished? Until next time.
I should write that down.
Have a pleasant day.
I'm perfectly ready.
That sounds good. I'm ready.
Wipe them out! Wipe them out. Of course.
Here I go. All right.
I'll cut them down. Perfectly ready. Ready. I won't miss.
All the shots have landed! Impressive!
Here I go. Here I go.
Wipe them out. With this!
Yeah! Just like that, boss!
All right.
Show me what you got!
I'm ready!
Cut them down.
Here I go. All right.
I'm ready.
I'm perfectly ready. Cut them down.
Show me what you've got.
I'm ready. Let's take them out. Persona!
Wipe them out. Nothing but a stain upon my sword!
Yeah, just like that, boss!
Oh, no!
What? Nice! Keep it up!
All right. Here I go. Now you will feel my rage. Yohana!
Okay, we're down one enemy.
I'll cut them down. Wipe them out!
Here I go!
I'm ready!
I'll cut them down.
Yeah. Show me what you've got!
Perfectly ready.
Nice one, Inari! I commend your skill!
I'll hollow you out!
Oh, my shots have landed! Impressive!
All right!
Wipe them out!
Show me what you've got! Here I go!
I'll cut them down. Tremble before it! Beautiful chop. Such is the way of the Phantom. All right.
What?
What was that?
Huh? No, that's...
I'm terrible.
Shall we return?
Welcome. Please, take your time. You have a...
Oh, okay.
Everything good? All right, here you go. Make sure you're well prepared. Best of luck out there. Be sure. Come back again later.
Indeed.
But...
I was thinking.
Oh! Yes!
Please!
Ah!
Not quite. Enough.
Hey.
All right, let's go.
Understand?
Isn't that...
Hey!
What can we do? Even if we were to help him, there are too many guards around.
I say you're right. We need to get out there.
I'm against such a proposal. If we charged over without a plan, it'd only lead to our own capture.
Do you expect me to abandon one of my own right in front of me?
I never said we'd abandon him. All I'm saying is we can't afford to act recklessly here.
Marie may have the advantage in numbers, but it's not like they're all gathered in one spot. From what I'm picking up, the Legionnaires are spread out pretty thin right now.
They must be trying to cover as much ground as possible. But if each unit's as small as it's sounding...
All right, let's clean this place up before the poor little guy gets captured again.
This way, we'll start thinning out Marie's ranks while rescuing our comrades at the same time. Let's do this.
Fine. I won't say no to that.
But we're retreating at the first sign of danger. I won't hear any excuses.
Then that takes care of the plan. Now to execute it. Let's get to work, Joker.
Karma isn't catching up, no, I- Leave it to me.
Wipe them out.
Do here.
Get ready.
Okay, Mona! That spot should be safe!
I'll cut them down.
Nice cover! Nice one, Inari! I commend your skill! Nice cover!
I won't miss!
There's more of them, but we still have the upper hand! Wipe them out!
Leave it to me!
Now's the time.
Take this.
Yes.
Get ready.
Boy, a natural venom.
All right.
Leave it to me.
Now.
Let's go.
There's no room to bargain.
Let's do this.
For long I have to act like some girl.
All right.
Enough of the speed and
it's showtime.
Wipe them out!
What to do here?
Get ready!
I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
Let's do this!
Wipe them out!
That's perfect! You'll be safe there!
I'll follow you out!
Shots have landed! Impressive!
Get ready!
Now then.
Let's do this.
What to do here?
There!
Cool as always, Joker. You got him!
Taking up the challenge. Norm has been a part of the play.
Nearly it's showtime!
Keep it up, Mona!
up.
What to do here?
Wipe them out!
Alright.
I'll cut them down.
Oh. Now. Yes.
Perfectly ready.
Alright.
Wipe them out!
What to do here? Let's end.
I'm perfectly ready. Prepare yourself. Oh, no! Wipe them out.
All right.
Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
What to do here?
Let's do this.
Wipe them out.
All right.
Get ready.
This is gonna hurt.
Keep it up, Mona.
Now.
Cut them down.
All right.
Wipe them out. My fingers are the trigger.
The enemy fall! Let's see it again, Bob!
What to do here?
I'll cut them down.
You know
we never
let it up. Now.
You know I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
Wipe them out!
Now.
Hey,
But... yes.
Ah.
Oh.
So that's it.
Thanks for your support today. I'm so relieved everything worked out. But I keep thinking about how I lost my cool earlier. When Toshiro said we couldn't afford to act recklessly back there, deep down, I knew he was right. Despite that, I really tore into him. And now I regret what I said. You're right, but I'm finding it hard to process all my thoughts. I understand where Toshiro is coming from. I really do. If I go down, so does the rebellion. I know that much, at least. But it feels like my heart's pulling me in another direction. Like it's screaming that I'll regret it if I run away. That's weird, right? Being more afraid of running away than fighting. Really? I didn't expect that. I figured you were... Who's there? Show yourself!
It's just me! Please, don't attack me!
Toshiro?
First, let me just say, I absolutely did not come here with the intention of eavesdropping. When I found the two of you, you were already deep in discussion, so I missed my window to join in. All that about your feeling bad and wanting to apologize... I swear, it was merely coincidence that I heard it.
That's classic Toshiro right there.
Huh? And what's that supposed to mean? At any rate, I was looking for you with this fellow because he wanted to speak with you.
So sorry for interrupting. I just wanted a moment of your time so I could express my gratitude for your bravery. Thank you so very much for saving my life.
Ah, don't sweat it. All I did was what's obviously the right thing.
Only you could say that so casually. But I do finally see why the Rebel Corps will follow you to the ends of the Earth. I must admit, I envy your courage. Although there are times you can be as stubborn as a mule.
Ah, that makes sense. And you remind me of a sloth. Or a turtle. Or maybe a snail.
Okay, enough examples. You're getting cruel. I'm well aware that I lack any combat skills, and that my legs are always trembling when I'm on the battlefield. However, that doesn't mean I'm completely useless. Not to brag, but I'm confident that I possess the wits to survive adversities far better than many other people. I meant that it's certainly not the coolest sounding role, but I can confidently hold my own as a strategist. It's a role that allows me to contribute to your cause and fight alongside you in my own way.
Toshiro.
Just as you have your own convictions, I have mine. I refuse to let anyone die under my watch. And that applies to you, too.
Thank you. I understand what you're saying. From here on out, I'll treat you as a comrade, not a liability.
Thank you. I'll be sure to treat you similarly. From here on out, we're in this together.
You said it. We're in this together.
Oh, I just remembered. I do have one piece of good news to share. I asked the fellow we rescued for information about the prison he was in. Based on the details he gave me on the terrain and the guards' posts, I've devised a potential strategy for infiltration.
Really?
Yes. I'll share the details with everyone once we've reconvened as a group. Until then, though, I suggest we join them in getting some rest. I'm sure you two are downright bushed.
You're right. Let's do that. And thanks for hearing me out, Joker. You should rest up, too.